Oh, I forgot to turn the brightness up.
Hold up.
Alright, what's up, YouTube, man? Come back with another video. This video is going to be about how to retwist your free form locks, man. So, that's two ways I retwist my free form dreads. There's two ways you should do. Alright, so first off, when you're washing your hair, right? Washing your hair, man, you know, gotta keep your hair clean. Like, every 3 or 4 days, I wash my hair, you know. Sometimes 4 days. If I don't feel like doing it on my 3rd day, I do it on my 4th day, because, you know. So what I do is, man, this is how you twist your hair. When I'm washing it, I got the shampoo in, and it's wet. I twist it with my hand like this. So while I'm twisting it with my hand, you know, look at this, making a little twist now. My hand get wet, but, you know, while my hair wet with the shampoo, I twist it with my hand, and I rinse that out. And then when I put the conditioner in, I twist it with my hand again, and I rinse that out. Then when I come out of the shower, it look like I just got a fresh retwist. You know? So that's a tip for y'all. Or y'all can do it old-fashioned with a wet hair microfiber towel. Wet your hair and twist with the microfiber towel. But I don't do that. I just use the, like you could do like me, like if your hair really look like mine, you know? Hold up. Like mine, you know? Hold up, pull that back. Like mine, you know? You can do that method, the wash your hair and twist method. Wash and go. That's what I'm gonna call it, the wash and go method. You know, just wash your hair, twist it with your hand, and you just go. You ain't gotta worry about all that microfiber talk, cause that's what I do. I just do the wash and go, you know. I ain't twist my hair, and let's see. Last time I twisted my hair was July the 4th, and today is what, I don't know, like, July the 8th? I think it's July the 8th, but last time I twisted was July the 4th. So, count back how many other days that was July 4th. That's how long I ain't twist my hair. And it's looking pretty good. One time I went, like 5 days, no retwist, and my skin still look fresh. But yeah, when school start, I may twist it every day in the morning. But peace out.